Hi, my name is Melanie McBride, and today I will be performing a piece from When We Were Young and Unafraid by Sarah Treem. I don't want to go to college. I'm sick of being smart. It just makes people hate you. Nobody like Tommy has ever even looked at me before. Why? What am I doing wrong? I'm nice to people. If I know a question in class, why can't I answer it? Because if I do, no one will ask me to the prom. I did exactly what you told me to do. I sat next to him. I pretended to be confused. I let him explain things to me, even though I know he was explaining them wrong. After school, I went to his practice and I cheered my head off, and I know that the other girls were laughing at me, but I just kept telling myself, the only thing that matters is Tommy. The only thing that matters is Tommy. Then I touched his arm, just like you said, and he grabbed my arm and asked me to the prom. So it worked. Everything you told me worked. So why would you tell me how to get him if I can't have him?